Hey, what up, guys? Alright, I know it's been a while since I last posted. Alright, sorry about the screen's blurriness. We had some home renovations and, well, we're still waiting on curtains here in the TV room. I know my old videos, I think I said I will be having videos coming in later at the end of this year, but I found some time in my busy schedule this year to finally make another video. I got no topic ready right now. I got a friend who also recently started playing the game now, but I got no topic on today really. Today actually we're just gonna have some fun, just to show you guys I'm still here. Any Skyrim help you guys need, I'll do it. If you, any assistance, I'll do it. I'll give you a message. Thanks to the guy who sent me a message a few days ago about saying he wants more Injustice movies videos of me and my best friend. We'll be working on that maybe end of the year as well, or if he ever comes over or sometime. I know I'll have this video posted in a few days from when it is videoed now. Just like to thank everybody for staying with me. Okay, that's, I've been doing a thief job lately. Alright, yeah, okay, as you guys can see, I've done a few changes to myself. Again. Turn the volume up for you guys now, and then I'm gonna remain quiet or scream like I usually do. Alright, so this video is just gonna basically be fun, show you guys I'm still here. I will have two Call of Duty Black Ops 3 videos coming up of me and a few friends playing, and me and my best friend and my one friend, where my best friend was on a roll. As you will see, I was second there. Lone Spider, the guy from the Injustice videos, or Lone Prime, he's got way too many names. That's the one when it's gonna be us three, and then the one where his little brother will be joining us, and his brother plays with, I think that his brother plays with Lone Spider, and he plays with one of the other profiles. That will also be coming up, so I'll have three videos coming to you guys now, with the two following of this one, and, alright, let's just have some fun, and, let's see what I gotta do. Retrieve the jeweled flagon of events, alright, let's do the burglar job. I need one more stone. I can't believe this. I don't know where to find this awesome. I've went on the internet. There are so many places, but I just don't know where else to go. I'm pretty sure I've been everywhere. I think the stone I need is the one there by the Thelmer, official Thelmer business. I think I might have missed that stone, and I have searched on the internet how to get in. Most people say there is no way to get in. So, yeah, I think this mission is screwed. Alright, so, yeah, sit back, relax. It's gonna be quite a long video this time. And let's just see how much we can do. Maybe there's a part I can help you guys out with just by randomly doing this video. And, I've recently discovered, I don't know, I think my game was glitching. But when I played a few days ago for a short while I had, I see that when I became the werewolf again that I could eat goats and giants and so on. So I think my game was probably glitching pretty badly, and now that I haven't played it, I've literally haven't played it for a year. When I put it in again, I saw his last save was 8th month of 2017. so that's almost about a year ago, and yeah, so it's been a while since I've played. I've been busy watching, catching up on my anime, because I haven't watched anime in a few times, so I caught up with that. I can't believe what's going on in Tokyo Ghoul right now. I mean, it's so... So, yeah, that was incredible. I don't know who of you guys watched Darling in the Franxx. I mean, yeah, it made me thought about Pacific Rim, actually, but with more interest. It's a very good show. I love every part of it. I love being kept on mystery, even though it drove me insane sometimes of wanting to know what's going to happen next. But I think that's what made it interesting for me. The thing I don't like is the way that the final episode ended, where a new story begins. We see Zero-2 and Hiro underneath a sakura tree, and yeah.
What do you need,
Bob? What do we got here? Who's coming to what? Oh, we got a troll. Again already? I barely even started playing and I gotta deal with you guys again. Alright, come on. Bring the piece of crap. We ain't got bow and arrow, mate. Fight me like a man! One of you die so you get your arrow, please. Land and fight me like a man. No, horse, stay. Are you my horse or? Fight me! Leave the peasants! I think I hear. Fight me! I'm the one you want. Over here. Oh look, dragon's glitching out. I like your feeling. I think I got the final shot. Alright, so I didn't do what pisses them off. But that still works.
So it's good.
Well, I guess I'm gonna get Welcome Back to Skyrim thing again. Completely. Go to Dragon again. See if you still got the series.
I don't suppose you'll carry some of this for a while?
No.
I live to serve.
Yes. Oh, you got all my arrows. Give me that crap.
It's been so much fun. It
has?
I don't even know what to say.
It's a dragon, that's what. What were you talking about when this guy rudely interrupted me? Wrong button. No, wrong button. Go away. Shoot.
For a while?
Alright, now you're in my list. I'm gonna go where? Sorry, I think this is a very long distance, so I'm not gonna. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the side. Oh, hi there!
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Once was I here rode in, right? You came riding to where I'm from all Rorik's day.
That's new. Okay, yeah, oh, what was it? The werewolf, you can apparently now eat goats and so on. I think my game was completely glitching. There was someone who knew this before me and rolled their eyes. Congratulations, you knew something before me. Yours was probably not glitching. But yeah, alright, so I'm just gonna be quiet now and let's go steal something from Solitude. And let's go see what else we can do. Bam, this up.
Really? Drop me here. Drop me here.
Fortune favors the bold, I suppose.
Destruction magic's fine. Just don't go burning down any buildings.
Let it burn. Burn it all! Gonna let it burn, 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 burn. Gonna let it burn, 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 burn. Okay, I'm just gonna say sorry about the scream. Nothing I can do about it. I can move the TV, but that's gonna be too much effort and it's gonna take all my gaming time. I wonder if the glitch is still here.
Be careful!
Yep, that glitch is still here. So about the guys inside here. You people are not. not gonna clean up most of this problem that came out of war. Alright. Make your problem mine. Assassin's Creed storyline video coming up. I will indeed do that in the town of December. Hopefully I won't get bothered or people won't do plans behind my back like usual. So yeah, don't worry, the Assassin's Creed videos are coming. Please just be patient for those. I was returning something. Yeah, someone's returning something to jump over. Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
Time to end this little game. Thank you.
Steal anything. Good luck with that. One glitch gets solved and another gets glitched just like I am. Still stays here. That's a glitch. Thank you.
Hang on. Oh, I got you already. She's nearly completed. Look on the bright side. I just ended your life swiftly. quiet. Everything matters to me in here. Stay down. You're a little braver than your little other people, but
who in Dagon's name are you? Speak, or I'll cut you down where you stand. I was part of the gang in the ruins here. Friend of mine went crazy and stole the boss's sword. They blamed me for it. Look, I'm done here. Mop the floor with these idiots for all I care. Just get out of my way.
All right, got a new quest. That's nice. Ooh, yeah. All right, so I got a new quest. Happy about that, and I got something to do after this thief job. Campaign, yay! Let's first get the stolen goods to Lex. Get over here, you're gonna miss this pack of goods. Oh! Clean kill. Thank you. think you're big. I thought bigger. Oh look, a little cat thinks he can take on a wolf. Thank you, you were delicious. Okay, so I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna play this, give this thing to Vex, and I'll make another video of the mission thing. And I told him you'd see me traveling back all the way. This place doesn't look friendly at all.
I'm warning you. Looky here. Looks like we've got ourselves.
I don't know how that worked, but it worked. That's how you deal with women. Little perk available. You really think your little shield is gonna help you against me? Alright, not the best pose I've seen. Oh, bitch. Hey, sure, bite her in the ass, but like I felt like that was not intended. Yee! People can fly! You should be happy! Thank you.
No! No, 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 Gregor! No, no! 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 Go back to guard duty! No! 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 No, 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 no! I was right. No, go back. No, I am no threat to you. Gregor, no. No. I am your friend, Gregor. Go home and guard. I mean no threat to you.
My teeth into your neck. Oh, I told my ass over 2 days ago. Alright, I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry. That was inappropriate. I'm sorry. Come on down. I'm gonna feast on your head. There you are. Just a bad one. Look at the slap you. Really? You got a trap up for me right there? That gotta be better at hiding things. Sure, go and attack a man in his back. Come on, outlaw.
fighting for. Oh, you're the chief, eh? Well, guess what? I'm an alpha. This is my domain now. You're nothing! Love is out, then you are nothing. You are food. You are my father. Father, father, father. Nothing more, nothing less, but a father.
Oh, look, Leon Yek.
Run, my little beast. Are you pleased, my love? I will be there for you soon.
faced a dragon before. Fine, go around it. I rule! You shall fear me! No dragon can stop me. Oh, that's pretty sick. Now that's sick right there. Dope, sick. For you, my love. It has been received, and it shall be done. Buddy-boo. Injured by a snake. vampire now. Sorry, my kid. Sorry.
Your shield? Gods, it's made of Aetherium, pure Aetherium. Where did you find it? Tell me. What? You found the forge? The Aetherium forge? To let you live. Gods, kill him!
This is new. You piece of crap, mages. You know you really tick me off. My shield in the first place. I made it. I found the forge. You all die. That's how it works. They got here, hunters. Yep. It's a bad time to be outside. Well, it's in the job description, I suppose. Hunters, hunted. Scream for me! You guys don't have animals that put up a fight! I'll make it painless, I promise!